Assalamualaikum, I am Uzma and you are watching UGX Mentor. Today I am going to show how to draw 3D guitar in Adobe Illustrator. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and press the bell icon button. So let's start. First of all, select the rounded rectangle tool along with press the right arrow key. Now select the anchor point tool and adjusting it. Next, select the top anchor point and delete it. Now select the pen tool and making it guitar shape. Right now I am and coloring it. Next, go to effect, then 3D, select extend and vowel, adjusting it and press OK. Now select the rectangle tool and make the top of the guitar. Now I am making a screw and adjusting it to a different place where we need it. guitar is ready. If you like my work, please subscribe my channel and like my video. See you for next video.